In a short but prolific career, William Vince produced 37 internationally acclaimed feature films, including the 2006 Oscar-nominated film Capote.
The nominees are Capote, Caroline Barron, William Vince, and Michael O'Hoven, producers.
The Oscar goes to Philip Seymour Hoffman and Capote.
I'd like to thank Bill Vince and Caroline Barron. The film wouldn't have happened without them.
Bill touched thousands of lives with his generous nature before losing a battle with cancer in 2008 at the age of 44. That same year, the William Vince Foundation was created to continue Bill's charitable work. An amazing source of energy, Bill was a person who always believed in dreaming big. Whether it was his acclaimed restoration of the abandoned Golden Harvest movie theater in Vancouver's downtown east side, or his making of Capote, Bill had an amazing capacity to push projects he believed in to completion. Bill's career and life were a testament to the value of hard work, dedication, discipline, passion, and compassion. In 2006, Bill founded Intersections Media, Youth at Risk film program, now Intersections Media Opportunity for Youth Society. Intersections is a nonprofit organization that offers digital filmmaking workshops for youth facing multiple barriers to employment.
Now that I've been through Intersections, I'm more confident with learning and teaching myself.
I learned confidence. I learned responsibility, showing up when I need to be here. Acquiring skills in the workforce that will help me in the future.
I've had an awesome time here. It's a godsend. I feel very, very fortunate to have been able to be in this program. It's really something special. It's amazing that this exists.
The way I was before, I was extremely isolated, and Intersection Media has helped that way by a daily routine of me talking to people. When I was going through a rough time, I would look at these videos on YouTube, like vlogs of people going to Japan and just them being happy and going places and recording it all for other people to see. That was like my escape from reality, just to see other people's lives. Now that I know something about media or how to record a video and edit, I'm gonna go out there and just do it.
Our program offers an employability and life skills workshop and work experience opportunity to youth facing multiple barriers to employment. Through the unique and familiar media of art and digital filmmaking, as well as involvement in group-based projects, Intersections participants gain the experience and confidence necessary for long-term attachment to the workforce.
I'm more confident in picking up a project and actually seeing it through till the end because I know I will accomplish it and I know I will do it well.
It's good stuff. You're learning good stuff. You're acquiring good things for building up your resume.
Bill was a man who truly believed in helping people help themselves.